Well, today I'm going to do the review of the Omega Seamaster Rio 2016 Olympics Limited Edition. As you might have seen in my previous video where I did the unboxing, I gave a brief introduction and history about this watch. If you haven't seen my previous video, do see it. I've attached the link in the description of this video. Now coming to this watch, as you can see, it's an Omega Seamaster, their diving watch, and the dive is rated for 300 meters, that is approximately 1000 feet. It's a simple watch, nothing complicated, with time and date function, and it's an automatic watch, that means you can manually wind it, or it has a rotor at the back which will use the motion of your arms to wind the mainspring. The dial is clean, legible, and it has that wave sort of design over it. I don't know whether you can see it or not, but it has thus that wave sort of design over it. It's not a plain dial. The bezel is a dive bezel, and the numbers, which are the minute counter in fact, 20, 30, 14, 50, are written in the various colors, red, green, yellow and blue respectively. As it is a dive watch, it has a unidirectional bezel. Unidirectional bezel means that the bezel can rotate in a single direction and not in the reverse direction. It can rotate only in the anti-clock direction. I am trying to rotate it now in the clockwise direction, it's not rotating. So it can rotate on a single direction, and it's a 120 click bezel. That means it will take 120 clicks to complete one single rotation, and by click I mean this. This is a click. So it's a 120 click bezel, and which is used for the dive timing. As you can see, this is the crown. The crown is the signed one, it has the Omega logo. There is crown guards protecting the crown, enhancing the water resistance, and this is the helium escape valve. As you can see, HE written over it. As you go down deep inside the water, the amount of helium increases, and this is used in that scenario to let the helium escape from the watch. It's a simple screw down crown, meaning that you just have to rotate the crown to release it. So let me place the watch over here and unscrew the crown. Yes, this unscrewed. Now the first click is for winding the watch. By doing this, I'm actually winding the watch, and it's a smooth, free, buttery movement. You cannot feel any jittery at all. It's really winding beautifully without any noise. Now if I pull the crown one click, this, so in this position, if I rotate the crown, you will see it will change the date 1, 2, 3, 4 and so on. If I pull the crown once again, it will stop the watch, and now it will allow me to set the time. As you can see, it's a hacking second watch, that means whenever you pull the crown, the second hand will stop rotating and you can set the exact time. Now again, I push back the crown and the watch starts functioning, and I slowly screw the crown back. It is this crown guard that gives the watch its inductive water resistance. The watch comes in this beautiful stainless steel band or bracelet. It's easy to use and operate. It clicks in pretty well, it's solid and easy to remove. As you can see over here, it has a nice strong click to it, and to remove you just have to press it and it opens. It's marked Omega. Now as it is a dive watch, you would expect people to use it while diving, and in that case the diver will have wear the diving suit. So for that special scenario, the bracelet comes with an extension. This is the dive extension part. where the bracelet extends so that you can wear it over a dive suit, and it's easy to put that extended portion back again. Let me show it how it's done. Just and it clicks back, voila. So as you can see, it's a very beautifully built watch of the finest quality, what you really expect from Omega. Now let me give it a wrist shot. This is the wrist shot, and as you can see, that beautiful sweeping second vibrating at 4 hertz, and I really love this watch. Overall, it has been a really beautiful purchase, a legacy that I can pass down for generation, and extremely happy with it. A huge thumbs up to Omega. Hope you have liked this video. If you have liked this, then do hit the like button and subscribe for more such videos coming up in future. Thank you.